Bump me, son of a bitch! You ready to kill some people? What was that stuff Zilla shot you up with?
It's an experimental compound I've been working on.
What's it do?
At low doses, it acts like a recreational drug. Elicits euphoria, mild hallucinations, anxiety release, dependency.
Huh. Sounds just like Shade.
Shade?
Yeah, you know, that new junkie shit.
I don't spend much time with junkies.
What's it do at high doses?
Above 0.05 grams per 10 pounds of body weight, the drug produces visions.
You mean like maybe our universe is just one cell of a giant alien, or how do you throw away a garbage can?
More like how do you reverse engineer the human biome to create implantable machines that can run off of endogenous cellular energy?
Oh, like that?
Like that.
So what did you see?
Today? Nothing. Or if I did, I can't remember it.
You said some pretty messed up stuff.
Yeah, well, no one's ever been given a dose that high before.
Yeah, well, I can tell you from experience that Zilla's not such a fan of having exit-poisoned from the drug.
An evil genius is still a genius. Even when he was firing me, he was doing science.
Now we know what to put on your headstone. Nothing like a fresh clip.
yourself together, man.
Yeah.
funny?
You're full of holes.
How about we play a little just a tip?
Thank you.
demon bitch that hurt!
I worked in his T-physics lab.
Like on, chi engines and stuff?
I actually helped him invent chi engines.
No shit. I'm surprised Zilla didn't consider you more valuable.
Oh, he knew my value. Treated me like a golden goose.
Until you laid just the golden egg he was looking for?
Something like that.
Thank you.
New clip. New life.
Goes the boomstick!
What was that stuff Zilla shot you up with?
It's an experimental comp.
You've got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container, only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can. The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right. What is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material that...
Just let him talk!
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.